Let me share my experience of the SLR Magic Wide Angle Micro Prime Cine Lens series filmed from a Micro Four Thirds mount. On first impression, its weight gives you an instinctual understanding that the lens in your hands is built well. Its excellent build quality gives it a unique robustness and reliability to the touch. I spent 2 hours filming to test their effectiveness in low light situations, with the only light on set being a set of Lupo lights at 28% intensity. The three lenses tested in this video are the 12mm at T2.8, a beautiful wide angle completely absent from vignetting, the 17mm at T1.5, an even brighter wide angle, and the 21mm at T1.6, which when wide open, gives the same blur when using longer focal lengths. Bright, clear, and perfect for 4K. The Micro Prime Cine lenses are ideal even on very fast sets, where you do not have the flexibility of light source and intensity. The optical design is exceptional. The aperture blade quality and the wide aperture allows you to take full advantage of your camera sensor. If you haven't seen my other video featuring focal lengths 25, 35 and 50 millimeters, take a look. You can find it recommended at the end of the video.